you are tuned in to G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the share button as you come on in. Now, this is some fight announcement news that I'm actually excited about. Vasyl Lomachenko, Masayoshi Nakatani, it's going down in June, according to Bob Arum in Top Rank. Now, I got a plug over there, Top Rank, that told me about the fight, but it was also announced on Barbershop Conversations. So big shout out to Barbershop Conversations. We got to give credit where credit is due. You know what I'm saying? Definitely got to do that. And I like this fight. I'm not going to lie. I like this fight. Vasyl Lomachenko, he's coming off of 7 rounds of sleepwalking against Teofimo Lopez and tried to turn up late, and it was too late. And Nakatani is coming off of a exciting victory over Felix Verdejo, where he had to get off the canvas twice. And to be honest with you, Verdejo probably should have stopped him. If not stopped him, he definitely should have got the win. Nakatani dug deep and got Felix Verdejo up out of there. So big shout out to Nakatani for that victory. But I like this fight because Lomachenko is going to have to use his footwork. He's going to have to use angles, and he can't get reckless in there. Like, Nakatani's going to be in his grill all night. He's going to be in his grill all night. And I think he has the type of style where he's really going to make Lomachenko work. And people forget that Lomachenko was coming off of surgery after that Teofimo fight. So for him to come back from losing a unified fight against Lopez, then on top of that, he has surgery, and then you're coming back to fight a Nakatani, man, that's tough sledding. That's tough sledding right there. I still like Lomachenko to win the fight, but if Lomachenko off his game, he going to have a rough-ass night. He going to have a rough-ass night. So I'm looking forward to seeing Lomachenko back in the gym just to see how he look. And I'm definitely looking forward to this one. Like, there's been a lot of fight announcements. This has been, you know, bullshit, to be honest with you, but I'm actually excited about this one. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. G5 Jeff TV, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, please share this video, support your boy, support good content at all times. I appreciate y'all. Peace.